Hey, my guns and roses. This is your girl Amber Rose coming back at you with another video. I got that tea for you. Come in, my guns and roses. This read is going to be for my Scorpios, baby. Yes. All I ask is that you subscribe to my channel, like, and share my video. And we can jump straight in. I already meditated on your cards. I already got your spread here. You got playfulness, unrequited love, release your ex, flirt, finances and career, spiritual union, base chakra, fertility, mental conflict, firm foundation, four of swords, seven of wands, the emperor, the king of swords, the ten of wands, the queen of swords, the lovers, king of swords, six of cups, four of cups, and then I got my tea bag over here. All right, so I showed y'all my spread. I got to get some new equipment. I just started my channel. But anyways, we're going to jump right in. For some of you Scorpios, y'all need to have playfulness. To recapture your romance, allow your inner youthful spirit of fun to shine. So some of you Scorpios, y'all need to have fun. Go out and have some fun. Some of y'all just sitting at home being bored. Yeah, because you're stuck on someone that you love. You know it's unrequited. There's not enough attraction or chemistry to keep this relationship going. So, you know, it's time for you to release your ex. The time has come to clear your energy. And then you need to go out there and flirt a little bit. Yeah, extend your lighthearted energy to others. Finances and career could be a factor in your life right now. Financial issues are a factor in your love life right now. Yeah, like I said, some of you Scorpios are in a spiritual union with somebody. It's beautiful. Yeah, you feel this person deep down in like in the bottom of your stomach. And most of y'all, you know, just like, you know, they say that the man is the rib, or the woman is the rib, I'm sorry. That's what the base chakra is. Yeah, and some of you Scorpios could be pregnant as well, or fertile. Absolutely. Yeah, but y'all know it's a third party situation going on. That's why you have mental conflict. You're fighting within yourself. You're trapped in your own mind about this person. But for some of y'all, you guys are searching for a firm foundation. You need somebody with a strong backbone. A man or guns that can support you. Yeah, and maybe the guns that you with or the ones that you with, they're supporting you. You might not have a job right now. Maybe you do. That's just for some. Yeah, because some of y'all are healing. Yeah, from the communication, the words, the things that were said. Yeah, you could have blocked this person. Absolutely. Yeah, you could be dealing with an Aries. This is an emperor. This is a boss, a CEO, a person who go out there and get that. This person is a baby father, a husband. Yeah, but you find out the truth about this person. King of Swords on them. You got the King and the Queen of Swords out here. That's a cold combination. Yeah, you find out what this person was all about. Yeah, and that shit got heavy on you. Ten of Wands. This shit was heavy, you know? Yeah, you cussed his ass out. Mm-hmm. Yes, you did. It's going to be all say, y'all cussing this man. Yeah, you cussed him out. Yeah, you love them. They love you. But you find out what this person is really, really about. For some, it could be your ex. You know, this person wants to come back and reconcile with you, but I don't think you're going to accept the offer. You get vice versa this shit, y'all. So for some of y'all, like I said, y'all trying to find a new place to live. For some of y'all, y'all live with this person. But y'all know this person is wearing a false mask. I told y'all. My cards don't lie, I jump straight in, but this is a third-party situation. Absolutely. And this person, like I said, this person is stable. Look at that wealthy man. This person got some bread. Oh, hell yeah. But somebody is sad. Either y'all Scorpios are looking like this, or something, like I said, you can't find a job. Yeah, look at that sign back there to say not hiring. Yeah, you ready to change. Yeah, for some of y'all, y'all codependent on this person. Yeah, you give this person high honors. But right now, y'all at war. Absolutely. For some of y'all, like I said, y'all healing. For some of y'all, y'all could be in the hospital. Some of y'all, this person, from all the stress, y'all could be feeling sick. I hope this is not the case. For some of you guys, y'all getting ready to go in the hospital and have this baby. Congratulations. Absolutely. For some of y'all, this person could be going to jail, or this person could just have gotten out of jail. But for most of y'all, this is for some now. Some of y'all dealing with a person that's getting ready to go to jail. You know why? Somebody, it's a rat right there. You know why? Because this person is concerned, or either one of you guys are concerned about this person getting locked up. Yeah. My cards don't lie. People do. Absolutely. Let's get some more. Yeah, there's secrets. Because you know this person got to make a choice between two people. And for my Guns N' Roses, I feel like if a person got to make a choice between you and somebody else, tell them don't choose you. You're not the choice or the option. Yeah, because this person is on a high horse. This person think he's all of that. This person rides around, he hollers at people, but people loves them. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, this person's in the public eye. But like I said, I don't think you're going to accept this person's offer, because they put you in a third party situation. You see them three cups? That's what you're looking at. But here, this person over here is trying, or somebody's trying to give you an offer, but you don't want it because you're studying, focusing on the third party situation. And like I said, this person could get locked up, or this person is blocked and guarding his secrets. Okay? Yeah. This person pulled back his love. Yeah. For some of them, for some of y'all, y'all messing with somebody that's married. Yeah. Absolutely. Like I said, some of y'all want to move into something new, get a new car. Yeah, but you want to move forward. Because some of y'all, y'all want to travel, move out of town. Yeah, absolutely. Yeah, this person might want to take you out of town somewhere and retreat with you. It's time to disconnect from the world. Yeah. This person wants you to trust them. The situation is calling for you to have faith. This is how this person loves you. Religious factors could be important in this situation. This person could be religious, and you know they go by certain religious guidelines. So they believe in a certain type of love that they're supposed to inquire, like marriage and things like that. But it's asking you to forgive and learn from your mistakes. Release and heal the past. You experience more love in your present moments. So what that's telling me is that most of you guys, Scorpios, are bringing in your past energy into your new energy. And that's what's messing up your relationship. That's why you feel like you can't trust this person. But absolutely, you know this person is in a third-party situation. But some of y'all, this person could be taking care of you as well. I see it. Right now, y'all could be blocking this person. I'm going to pull from my tea bag. I mean, from my cards, the Hood Tarot. And we're going to see what else is going on with my Scorpios. Yeah. Y'all figured out what this person was about. Things are heavy on you, Scorpios. Y'all know it's a third-party situation going on. Yeah, some of you guys could be dealing with a Capricorn. Yeah, I knew it was a wealthy man, because I'm telling you, them Capricorns are grounded. They focus and they about their money. They about that bag. But you know this person, messes with his friend, old dirty bastard. Me and Mariah go back like baby and pacify you. Yeah, so maybe y'all was friends. But listen, guys, This person wants to marry you. Yeah, this person is very disciplined. They're stable. Yeah. Yeah, this person wants to marry you. But Scorpios, y'all like, why would I take your raggedy ass back after you cheated? Yeah, this is a lost lover. Absolutely. My cards don't lie. People do. September, Virgo season. Something could be significant to this month. Yeah, something dealing with a family member. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Mm-hmm. This person, like I said, could be married. He's a husband, but he could be a stable man to you. Spirit, talk. They jumping. A friend could be significant. Maybe he was your friend. Maybe you talking to your friend about the situation. Yeah, you telling him that he ain't shit. Yeah, but he's a wealthy man and he's a giver. So you're not trying to give that up. Yeah, you know, now you want to come back. I still love you, girl. You realize the grass is greener. The grass wasn't greener on the other side. I don't think so. That's what I'm telling y'all. I'm so highly intuitive. I already said I know y'all probably not going to take this person back. Change my world. Yeah, this person comes in and out. In and out. In and out. But this person wants you to know, I never met someone like you before. You're so different. Absolutely. This is why he's hurt. One of my Guns N' Roses is either reverse this shit. But like I said, somebody is like this. And I told you that you blocked. Somebody blocked somebody. But if it was the guns blocking you, you are the divine feminine. Like I said, block the divine or I'm leaving. So somebody told your guns or your rose to block somebody and don't talk to them no more or I'm leaving. Yeah, it could be a wife or the other person. I don't know. Yeah, things are gonna work out. For some of y'all could be having a boy. Congratulations. Y'all want to work it out. Okay, well, maybe y'all have a change of mind or the other person does. But you guys know, come on, that this is toxic. I'm sorry. This is toxic and it's very overwhelming. Yeah. Game over. I told you guys y'all ready to end this shit. Y'all trying to get y'all power. Y'all getting y'all power back. That's why Firm Foundation is here. Baby. Yeah. For some of you, Roger Doc can mess with a guy who's slim and shortcut. Yeah, some of y'all suffering and hurting. Yeah, because y'all can't let go. But when y'all think about this person, y'all can talk to each other in the mind. This is a spiritual union. Some of y'all need to go back and heal family issues. Your love life benefits as you forgive your parents. Yeah, maybe your parents are mad at you for dealing with this type of situation, or you have to go back and talk to them about some childhood things. Go back and make that right. I always stress this when I see that card fall. Healing family issues, that is so important. Do you Guns N' Roses know that stops your growth when you do not go back and make it right with the person that hurt you or you hurt? Go back and make that right, please. This person loved the way you kiss. And this person wants you back for their birthday, so you know Scorpio season coming. So your birthday is coming up. This person wants you back if y'all separated. But you like beat it. Michael Jackson beat it. But I want you to know whether you want to take him back or not. This is what my Guns N' Roses want you to know. I'm coming back for you. All right? Put one more card and you're going to get an outcome. Yeah, because this person put you in a third-party situation. For some of y'all, y'all didn't even know. Y'all was blind to the fact. Y'all didn't even know this person was a player. Yeah, this person was a snake. Some of y'all can have a snake. Well, this person can have a snake. But y'all know it's a snake around y'all. So be careful. Be careful. You know this person is offering his love to someone else.